are the best and everyone should do fives for the rest of their lives. Why does the USSF test fives in a competition? Tips for not becoming over-reliant on straps. Don't always pull your top single and top set without straps. I think the Rogue Fat Pad jumped too. Yeah.